Hello, this is the demonstration video for our project, for robotics project work. Our project is related to the object detection of parts, and how it is performed is the first step is that we take pictures of the object for using a static camera. For demonstration purposes, I will show you that we use a smartphone like this to take a picture, and then this is passed into the machine learning algorithm, which basically performs the object detection. It creates the boundary boxes, and it passes the robot coordinates into the robot, and then the robot performs the pickup operation for the object. Thank you.